Plenty of nervous anticipation, but now it is for real. Match day one in the Europa League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? It's Eintracht Frankfurt. They face Arsenal live right here on EA TV.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. We've got the first match of this group stage in the UEFA Europa League to bring you tonight. It's Eintracht Frankfurt up against Arsenal.
Yeah, first night in the Europa League, always a special time. Really excited to see both these teams start this group stage. Really vital to get off to a good start.
And the starting 11 for Eintracht Frankfurt. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Zayad Kolasinac plays with Cedric in the fullback positions, and in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Oh, he's through here! Wonderful chance! And Arsenal apply that finishing touch.
What a goal that is! It was just a matter of time before it happened. Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do. Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Back underway. Arsenal with the lead. Chance to attack using wit. Going into the box. Well, it might still work out for them. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Far from a good pass. Mijat Gacinovic. Just not looking confident in possession. Order. Crucial block from David Luiz.
Well, just reflecting, Lee, on the first season for Arsenal post Arsene Wenger, they did at least get to a European final.
Yeah, they did. They had a decent start as well after a couple of bad defeats, game one and two. But after that, they went on a long unbeaten run. But I just think he was covering over the cracks for me. What summed it up was when they went 1-0 down in the...
Surely! And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Arsenal have given it away. Dost. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? And dispossessed. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Options in the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. An awful lot of green space to run into. And Edouard with it. Passing it around with aplomb. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. Horda now.
He's given us away. Ceballos. It's there for him. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
And over comes the corner. Well, not quite. David Luiz. Dangerous looking attack. Couldn't keep it. Kostic has it. Mijat Gacinovic. There's Danny Da Costa.
I look at it again, I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort, and he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Just time to play it over. He must finish. It's not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Nicolas Pepe. Well, it really has found its niche in recent years, the UEFA Europa League. Of course, it used to be the UEFA Cup back in the day, Lee.
Yeah, it did. I played in that many times. Managed to lose in the final, which wasn't great on penalties. Patrick Vieira's fault.
Blame him. It did look on for them, but not to be. Cedric. Nicolas Pepe. Arsenal finding avenues to attack from. Now, what can they do from here? And the cross smuggled away. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. And scope for the cross. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. It's with Dani Ceballos. A good and fair challenge. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Dost. Gelson Fernandes. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the cross goes in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And he's fired over the corner. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. He's managed to get in behind. It has to be, surely. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Back underway. Arsenal with the lead.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Ceballos, an important interception. A chance then for the respective managers to... And the second half begins in this Europa League group stage match day one contest. It's with Dani Ceballos. Lucas Torreira now. Cedric. Torreira. It's with Dani Ceballos. Kolasinac. Hudson Edouard. And dispossessed. Gacinovic with it. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Useful looking ball. Ceballos. Excellent ball towards the front post. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, a goal for Arsenal! It's theirs to lose now.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Aston Villa.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
They've lost it. There has been so much speculation. Real chance. And it's there for him. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Almost what you might... And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, having scored two, he's going to... Get the hat-trick at some point, you feel he's just so full of confidence. Never looked like Messi.
Mijat Gacinovic ran it superbly to take back possession. Arsenal finding avenues to attack from. Well, what can they do from here? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner kick given to Arsenal. Think of the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
Kostic. Mijat Gacinovic. Fruitful looking attack. Now, can he deliver accurately? Magnificent defending. Dost. Crucial block from David Luiz, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Roda now. Mijat Gacinovic. Da Costa. Dost. And now they have the ball back. Nketiah. Promising looking ball. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, the pass makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. Chance maybe from the wide position, and a goal kick will be next. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain, and Nketiah has it. Kostic. They've won back possession. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Durham. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Lucas Torreira now. Nicolas Pepe. And Nketiah has it. And possession lost, intercepted. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Dost. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And options in the centre. And delivered towards the back post. A punch-happy goalkeeper. Nicola Pepe. Torreira. Robbed them. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Wow, well, Arsenal tonight, creativity has been absolutely fantastic. Their imagination, their delivery, their execution, a real top-draw performance. Chance after chance they've created. A joy to watch.
Oh, surely! That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position, he had his focus. What a save.
Now the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Over it comes. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. David Luiz. Torreira. And 5 minutes to go. Nicola Pepe. Oxlade-Chamberlain might really be able to trouble them here. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Nicola Pepe. Nketiah. This might pay dividends. To take on the shot. Well, it's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when he goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box. On that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And that is offside.
Well, he just needs to hold his run a little bit, Derek. He doesn't need to go that early.
Substitution time it is. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Kostic has it. Now, let's see what they can do here. He could pick out a teammate. It's a corner. He's driven in the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there. And that's it for tonight. Full time and an encouraging start for them. 3 points.